Good evening, I'm Jeremy Skiba, and thank you for joining us tonight, and happy Easter. An Easter tradition spanning nearly 40 years returned early this morning in central New York. Churchgoers participated in an Easter sunrise service at Burnett Park. Hundreds of people from different Christian denominations braved the chilly weather at 6:45 for the service. Father Fred Daly says coming together on the day of Easter is a great way to reconnect with the community and those in need.
In the midst of such struggles in our world, and certainly in our nation, and here right in our own Syracuse community, coming together like this gives us hope that together we can do what we can't do alone.
Father Jim Matthews of St. Charles created the idea for the Easter sunrise service. Parishioners packed the Cathedral of the Immaculate Conception today for Easter Sunday Mass. Churchgoers celebrating the resurrection of Jesus Christ 3 days after his crucifixion. The day also signifies the end of the Lenten season.